Deodon comedentis is the largest known species of entelodon, an omnivorous family of ancient mammals that are sometimes referred to as hell pigs. Even though Deodon has as many similarities to modern hippopotami as it does to swina, I found that to be a suitable nickname. Deodon is as mean as it looks, and any survivor who wanders too close will find that out the hard way. As an omnivore with a voracious appetite, Deodon scavenges, forages, and hunts to survive. It has little qualms when it comes to its diet, and that has helped it thrive on the island's harsh tundra. Its temper hasn't hurt either, as many would-be predators would rather seek out less vicious prey. Many tribes have made excellent use of Deodon packs within their war parties, not only because of its fierce nature, but due to its extraordinary ability to rapidly heal itself. I've theorized that this healing factor is why it seems to have such a high metabolism, though what is particularly extraordinary is its capability to share this benefit with nearby creatures. I've even heard some survivors mention that the Deodon also has a unique ability to root out rare mushrooms as well.
I've decided to take a brief vacation from the laboratory. Well, I say that I've decided to, but the whole thing was my assistant Isabel's idea. She noticed that I'd been quite ruffled lately and suggested that I take a bit of time to myself before rushing headlong into my next experiment. Such an observant young woman, that Isabel. She's somewhat lacking as a chemist, but she understands my moods almost better than I do. I dare say that an old-fashioned adventure will do me some good. Nothing like some rigorous recreation to clear the mind. Perhaps I'll go spelunking. Yeah, a splendid idea. I know just the place for it.
Ha 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 ha! Huh.